ride to the right, stop. Holla, drop, hit the fuck, don't stop. Do that Charlie Brown.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No, 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 no.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Designer Go here, and I'm in ANTE-UP playing with some randoms. I don't know why I ain't playing with no friends, but yeah. And you finna see how retarded we was acting. We did come out with a win, but still, you know, stuff happens. So I hope you like the video, and please subscribe and like, and I'm out.
Still not understanding this logic. Hey, I'm back and I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up and let somebody saw next up. Be damn if I let them catch up. It's easy to see that you're fitter. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fought you over cause you let him. Fuck him, girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any ever. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love that holds me together. Lately, you say he been killing the vibe. Gotta be sick of this guy. Pull up skirt, get in the right. Left hand is steering, the other is gripping your thigh. Light up a spliff and get high. Shawty, you deserve what you've been missing. Looking at you, I'm thinking he must be tripping. Play this song for him, come just listen. Girl said he keeps on playing games and his loving ain't the same. I don't know what to say, but what a shame. If you were mine, you would not get the same. If you were mine, you would top everything. Suicide in the drop, switching lanes in a thing. So fire, baby, no propane. Got good pussy, girl, can I be framed? Keeping 100, girl, I ain't no saint. But he the only reason that I'm feeling this way. Giving you a word, baby, when you get space. Pin gang, give me lay, baby, that's penetrate. Oh, baby. Don't.
Town got a nigga so throw. Pull up, we can party some more. Yeah, got this drink in my cup. Got a young nigga feeling so throw. Spit fire in the world so cold. Young money got a nigga feeling no. Spit fire in the world so cold. H-Town got me feeling so throw. H-Town got me feeling so throw. Raw paint and we sip candy fold. H-Town got me feeling so throw. Spit fire in the world so cold. H-Town got a nigga so throw.
Doors. The wolves wanna eat people, they lock jaws. No need to cook up the coat, you see me top raw. And if you ain't had enough, what in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan? Fuck is going on back with the B.A. The Rackers Callous bang on another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness them nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See, these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels, and I shit on these males that are stinking failing in a weed smell. Nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and the email talking I'm sick, I got them shook, and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of a replacement, but kind of an ancient slut that's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swill up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut so gracefully and graciously. I painfully wake niggas up, ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet. Fuck. It's kind of like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a ration, nigga. What? Keeping them over them blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And got I'm happier than a child in a park chasing it up. When I'm chasing above, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing their face in the mud. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till this shit circling back around. But more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back a sound. When I light up shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around. And certain the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter. Shame for the way I shatter. Split shit apart, it doesn't matter. Rip your head up off your shoulders. Rip. Bullets bigger than a boulder and break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the wait is over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See, me and Shady together, we quizzy like Big in a bomb and then Rabies kick like a pastry bitch.
We that sick.
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me, don't make me with a spaz. Like a crazy Israeli.
Bastards.
When I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up. Yeah. And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, with the beat is fried.
Ready on the right.
Scramble, cause I'm late. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoirs, saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign, egging his ride, making him cry, rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, you be crying, yeah, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
Stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him a finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy, you're wasting your ink. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like your name is some flow nasally speaking. Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on a lampshade. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, oh, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much noodles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools? I was ripping shop, raising hell up in Drew's, and Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with vets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot, trick with Biggie and kick the living shit out you. I'm dead wrong. Son of God on a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. Seems so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Gia pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt. So
jump around, jump, jump.
That ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you're too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing. And
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? That on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan mail in his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Chill, chill, man, chill,
chill, chill,
chill,
chill,
chill,
chill, chill,
chill,
chill, chill,
chill,
chill, chill, Charlie.
So that's it for the video, YouTube. We won 17-22. I barely ever play ANTE-UP. But if y'all want more videos like this, please tell me in the comment section. And I'm out. Please like and subscribe.
Standing by with me here. And Paul, first, congratulations on the win. What's the attitude you have as a team right now?